As we near the worldwide release of Paige's new film, Fighting With My Family, she got the chance to sit down with the cast and pick their brains.
Of course, knowing Paige, it was not like any interview these talents have ever had before.
This is my house! This is my house! And that ring is my house.
This is my house, and today I'm going to conduct the interview.
So. I'm sorry, you are?
Oh, Paige.
Okay,
yeah,
nice
Paige,
to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Courtney tells us that you're all wrestlers. I mean, it's all fake anyway, isn't it?
Wait, what?
To make it more British for us, I decided that I was going to bring you some tea.
Oh,
I'm so in.
Okay, cool, great.
You got milk?
So when you were casting people,
yes.
How could you possibly find anyone who could play me?
You are very charismatic, and you're also very, very good at what you do. Well, I needed an actress who was willing to jump in the ring and someone who could carry a movie on their shoulders.
I mean, she did an incredible job. Florence made me look way better than what I actually was. Like, I forgot that it was even my movie.
Eat me!
No, thanks. I'm trying to bulk up.
What is the most endearing part of playing my family?
Your mom's such a great character,
oh,
and I'm full of admiration and respect for her.
Have you done coke, crack, and heroin?
Not combined.
The hardest part was the wrestling. If it was just about a made-up character, I don't think I would have been so, like, apprehensive about it. But not only that, but I'm playing a great wrestler who's done incredibly well, and people know her by her moves.
I was like, it took me, like, 13 years to learn this. You learned it in a couple of weeks. You both did, like, an amazing job. Since you're really good at putting words in my mouth,
yes,
for the movie, if I was to confront Vince McMahon, what would you think I would say to him?
I feel like I could write words for most people, but
yeah.
I would not want to take Vince McMahon on. That guy's terrifying.
You're fired!
Oh, baby!
So the movie's about chasing your dreams, so I want to know what your first dream was.
I think my first dream was to get into comedy.
My fantasy was like, I'm going to be an actor.
Yeah, I've wanted to do this for a long time.
I wanted to be a rugby player.
I wanted to be shorter.
Oh, who are you?
What?
It's Dwayne Johnson, how are you?
Yeah, and I'm Vin Diesel, mate.
Since The Rock is a big part of the movie,
sure.
I need you guys to do an impression of him.
Can I try and do the people's eyebrow?
We have had a lot of praise for the movie, which is fantastic. We've already gotten 90% on Rotten Tomatoes.
Oh, that's great.
Boom! Boom! What they're doing now in the reviews is they're using a lot of wrestling puns. So we're gonna play a game, and it's called Totally Untrue or Real Review. Suplex is your heart, and your sense of humor will submit.
Real review.
Yeah.
It was totally untrue.
Oh.
Someone should write that.
Yeah. Write it down. The family that chokeslams together stays together.
I think the last one was untrue. I'm going to say this is true.
I actually think that is true.
That's true. That's from Entertainment Weekly. Yeah, terrible. So, can you smell what Stephen Merchant is cooking?
I'm not sure I'd want to, really.
Maybe, yes. You trying to, like, read my eyes or read the reflection in my eyes?
Yeah, like, what do you
think? I don't think that's true.
I'm going to go with Florence because she seems to be better at this game.
Actually, it's true.
What?
Florence Pugh and Lady Heedy are tag team champions.
That's not true.
That's not true.
Yeah, it's not true. So thank you guys. That's a wrap.
Catch that incredible cast bringing Paige's unbelievable journey to life. Fighting With My Family is in select theaters right now and everywhere on February 22nd.